Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to export selected audio in Audacity. So you can see I have audio track in Audacity, and if you want to import from your desktop, you can also do that. And you can simply select that timeline of your track from where to where you want to, you know, export your audio track. So you can see if I try to go to export and export selected audio, just simply click on that, and you can see you must first select the some audio to perform this action. So you need to select audio to, you know, the perform this action. So I'm selecting the track according to my needs, and I'm going to export and export selected audio. And you can see it's telling me to give file name, okay, and just simply you can choose in your own. Okay, you can give any kind of name to your file. And what I'm trying to say is you can see that the very first timeline and last timeline, you can see there is a gap and there were no audio. So you know, that's the reason why I'm just selecting I'm selecting audio and exporting it. You can also do that by trimming in Audacity, okay, but it's very simple as that. And you can just select the file type if you want to select MP3, which is very common, okay. And you can also change other settings according to your needs if you want to do, but I'm going to just leave it there. And yep, these are the settings you can change, and simply save and edit metadata tags. Just if you want to edit, just edit, or just simply click on OK. And here you can see I'm just trying to find my file, which is, you can see, test, which is title. This audio track will be used as experimental purpose. Thanks for listening. So okay, so yeah, in this way you will be able to export your selected audio in Audacity.